I was one of them dudes where I didn't really feel comfortable like venting to people about shit and like expressing what was going on. So I knew I wasn't the only nigga to feel that way. So I made music for other people to like a therapy session, bro, pretty much. And I mean, I was going through hella like relationship shit. And I was to a point where I'm like, I'm finna make a biased ass statement. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because obviously all girls aren't the same. Like, I get that a lot. People in my DMs, all girls aren't the same. I'm different, and you know what I'm saying? But like, man, fuck all that shit, all girls are the same, bro. So, I'm handy manny with the tool. I'm drilling myself. These niggas a strong gal, don't lies. Get them some help. I take my brain out my body. I go to the closet, put it on the shelf. When I stand on my wallet, I feel like a giant and he's getting some elves. Snakes in the grass, I look past them. They don't got stealth. Man. Man, I look.
Realest shit I ever wrote. I would have to say probably that song that ain't make the album. And on the dark side, collides inside. Yeah. Realize your dark side, it collides inside.
I'm a problem, life on the vibe. Moonlight's a matter. I try to deny, but you see the pills in my eye. I tell her that I'm high, but she don't seem surprised. Up and away, up and feel the walls in my brain, and they're caving in. Outside those walls, there's an ocean I can't swim, especially with all these waves. And I found my high, yeah. Let's touch the sky. I'ma change your life, yeah. Do you realize I love the way you look me in my eyes, yeah?